Now, in your math experience up until now, the goal was always to try to find the answer to a problem. And this was regardless of whether we were adding or dividing or even trying to find the percentage of something. We were always looking for an answer. But here's the kicker. Math is not just about finding an answer. It's a lot more expressive than that. In fact, math is a language. Understanding this will help you to position your mind in order to have a much nicer relationship with algebra. In this lesson, I'll show you how math is a language and why expressions are so important to its foundation. Let's see how. Now, in English, we communicate using sentences. So, for instance, the tourist bought a jacket is a sentence. But sentences themselves are made up of phrases. So, the tourist could be one phrase. And bought a jacket would be another phrase. Now, a single phrase on its own does not make much sense. So, if we focus on bought a jacket, you'd see it doesn't tell you very much on its own. But that's okay because in order to make sentences, we need phrases. So, phrases make up a pretty big part of the foundation of the English language. Now, in math, an expression operates exactly like a phrase. If I prompted you by saying 7 guitars plus 3 violins, then based on everything we knew about math before, we would be confused because we would be looking for an answer. But here's an example of how math is a language. If we include another expression, now we can read this as a sensible math sentence. We'd have 7 guitars plus 3 violins equals 10 instruments. And in math, this type of sentence would be called an equation. So there you have it. Math is made up of expressions. Now, algebra is where we learn to read, write, and work with expressions. And throughout this course, we'll be building on these ideas so that you can see once and for all that math isn't all that bad. Thanks for watching. You can subscribe here if you want to get the latest from the Caribbean Scholar YouTube channel, or if you're ready, you can use the link in the description to hop onto our website and sign up for one of our premium courses.